That house is monstrous. Wretched, wretched monstrous. It took my little girl away from me.
What did the monsters?
The bear.
You think it was Margot's?
Margot?
The daughter of the previous owners, Margot Melvin?
Possibly.
Why do you have the urge to chase after new mysteries everywhere we go?
Just want to know whose bed I'm sleeping in. There's something really weird going on.
I think the teddy bear had something to do with all those disappearances.